Hello everyone, my name is Gayatri. I'm an Indian folk artist and a calligraphy artist. I specialize in Madhubani art, brush calligraphy and Madhubani calligraphy. In this video, I'm going to share a presentation on the introduction and history of Madhubani. Let's get into the video.
Hello everyone. Let's get into the small introduction and history of Madhubani painting. Madhubani is an Indian folk art originated from a region in Bihar known as Mithila. Hence, these paintings are also popularly known as Mithila paintings. It was originated from the kingdom of Mithila during the reign of King Janak from the great Indian mythological epic Ramayana. During the wedding of Lord Rama and Sita, daughter of King Janak, the entire town was painted with this beautiful art ever since the tradition of painting on walls continued by the women of northern India. Madhubani is 2500 years old and its speciality is its intricate designs and patterns. Until 1934, the art was unknown to the world. So what happened in 1934? It was the year where Bihar and Nepal was massively destroyed by an earthquake where most of the houses and buildings are destroyed and broken to pieces. The British colonial officer of Madhubani district, William G. Archer, was examining the damage caused by an earthquake. He was stumbled on the remains of this beautiful art painted on the broken wall pieces or the interiors of the houses. He was awestruck by the beauty of this art and he compared them with the work of Picasso. This is how Madhubani found its first admirer in the Western world. Its flavors was eventually introduced outside the regions of Mithila. Today, Madhubani is one of the most famous and beautiful folk art of India and other parts of the world. The theme and style remained constant. These days, the art is practiced on clothes, silk, canvas and handmade papers. The beauty of this art is the rawness to all the patterns and designs that are drawn. The traditional art includes motifs from flowers, animals and human figures of Mithila region. In earlier days, the colors are derived from natural ingredients like turmeric, pollens, charcoals, leaves, etc. They use sticks, twigs, matchstick to paint all the motifs. And in Madhubani, an empty space is considered inauspicious. Hence, the entire painting is filled with patterns and designs. In modern times, artists started to explore more and to give a lot of fusion to the traditional arts, which gives a painting a beautiful touch to the modern world. Thus, the painting has got its beauty unfaded with the tradition. Welcome to the world of Madhubani. Stay tuned for more updates on Indian folk art. Hope the video is interesting and informative too. Thank you very much. Hope you all enjoyed the introduction video of Madhubani painting. Soon I will be uploading a small tutorials for all the beginners on how to draw Madhubani arts, and I'm going to teach some basic techniques and elements of Madhubani painting. Stay tuned to my channel, subscribe to know more about Indian folk art. Art is therapeutic. Thank you very much.